Hello students, remove our math textbook. Today we are going to see the lesson number 5, decimal fractions. See, you know the fractions. For examples here, 3 by 5, 5 by 6, 7 by 10, 8 by 100, suppose 12 by 1000. These all are our fractions. But decimal fractions, you know, means what? See, decimal fraction means having the denominator 10 or multiples of 10. See, here 7 by 10, 8 upon 100, 12 upon 1000. These are the decimal fractions. Here I taken one example. Again, see, 3 by 10, 3 by 100, 3 upon 1000, 32 upon 10, 32 upon 100, 32 upon 1000. These are the decimal fraction. How these are converted into this? See, this is writing as a, if denominator is 10, after the decimal point, this is known as the decimal point. After decimal point, have a only one digit, one place is there, 3. See, 3 by 10 is 0.3. 3 by 100 is 0.03. 3 by 1000, we have after decimal fraction 3 digits, 0.003. Again, one example here, 32 upon 10 is writing as a, see, after decimal point, one digit is there. So, it is a 3.2. 32.100 is writing as a 0.32. 32 upon 1000 is equal to 0.032. See, these decimal fractions we are using in our daily life. See, for example, when we are buying any books from shop, then if book price is, see, one book price have a 12 rupees and 50 paise. Then this is we are writing as a 12.50. Like this, when we are solving problems with, we are writing rupees, paise, meters, centimeters. We have used as a fraction with up to 2 decimal places. And when we solving problems with the units kilogram, gram, kilometer, meter, liter, milliliter, we have to use the fractions with up to 3 decimal fractions. For example, practice set 14 we are seeing. See, here first question is there. In the table below, write the place value of the each of the digits in the number 378.025. See this table. Places are here, see, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Left side of the decimal point are the whole number, see, that is hundreds, tens, units, and after decimal point, that is tenths, hundreds, and thousands. See, here 100 plus 378, so 3 writing in hundreds place, 1, 7 writing in tens place, and 1 writing in the, 8 writing in the unit place, and after decimal point 0, it is in tenth place, and 2 is in hundredth place, and 5 is in the thousands place. Now see, place value is 300, means it is a 300, 7 tens, that is 70. 8 units is a 8. Now tens place, there 0 is there, 0 ones a 0, 0 upon 10, that is 0. Here 1 upon 100 place, 100th place means, here have a 2 is there, then it is a 2 upon 100 means 0.02. 2. And last 5 upon 1000 means is equal to 0.005. Like this we are solving first question. See.